All right, y'all ready? Ready to go in the cave?
Yeah, I want to get your off picture before we go in the cave.
Okay. Thank you.
the night sky, trying to make me see your stars. The dark gets lonely, now I see violet, I can feel silence. And the dark's all that I see, when your stars have burnt out and your heart makes no sound. I'll find violet in your eyes. You'll always be my night sky.
This is water reflecting.
What a wonderful world. guys are just entering the Oregon role-playing game. So let me explain a little bit about what's going on here. So every time we press this button over here where I'm standing, it connects electricity to devices that we call solenoids. Solenoids are tiny rubber mounts that tap on the formations, creating a vibration, which then creates a musical note, similar to how a xylophone, music box, player piano, all that stuff. There are 37 of these solenoids stretched across 3.5 acres of caverns, making this the largest instrument in the world. Origin story of this, a man by the name of Willard W. Sprinkle went on tour with Marcus Tudor, so I got set up on formation. He got permission from the ownership to come down here and do a little project. Took 3 years from 1954 to 1957. He tapped over 3,000 design types and of course got the 37 notes and 3.5 acres, making this the largest instrument in the world. So many of you hearing is Mighty Fortress Is Our God by Martin Luther. Feel free to ask any questions you guys might have after the organ and what you
Next organ performance will be again in around 5 minutes. You guys have a great rest of your day.